Hey, it's Nate from AustraliaWow.com.au. This is a progress video. We are pretty much finished. We're just going to be tidying it up and make it visually more appealing. But this is going to show you some absolutely gangster stuff to do with YouTube advertising. What I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to show you how not only to search for videos on your particular niche and extract out the monetized videos, ready for your AdWords placement. I'm going to do that, but I'm also going to show you how to actually target specific channels on YouTube. Now think about that for a minute. What you can now do is go to specific YouTube channels to do with the product or service that you're selling. You can actually find the videos on that channel that you can run your adverts over the top. Pretty cool stuff, right? And of course, you would then change your YouTube video advert to reflect the fact that it's on that particular channel. So for argument's sake, it could be something to do with, I don't know, Herbalife, for instance. So if you're a personal trainer, you'd be something along the lines of, hey, it's Nathan Haig from AustraliaWow.com.au. You're about to watch a Herbalife video. I get that, but in just the next couple of seconds, I can show you why you need to listen to me rather than Herbalife. If that doesn't sound interesting, click skip. Go ahead, I'll wait for you. If it does, wait right there. You see how he's saying you're actually targeting the video to that particular channel and the content of your advert is targeted and shaped to that channel as well. Ninja stuff. Let me show you anyway, because I'm talking and I'm being boring. Let me show you some cool stuff, right? This is what it's all about. So let's do a keyword or a key phrase. So let's do something to do with weight loss. So let's find all of the keywords and key phrases. There you go. So we're showing 10 at a time. There's actually 246 of them. If I look after weight loss after pregnancy, I'll click the video search. Let's find the top 10 videos to do with weight loss after pregnancy. So you can see now on the right hand side here, all of these videos have got some decent views. Great, we've found some monetized. These are only monetized videos, all right? This is the sole purpose of this tool, all right? If you don't know why you need the monetized videos, well, I'll educate you that on later on. But if you're a marketer and you understand the power of what you're seeing, you're going to be absolutely salivating, right? All right, so these are 10. We can find 50, 100, or even the AdWords standard 500 URL placements. All right, so we can actually create an entire AdWords campaign based around the 500 videos that we can see, right? And of course, we can order them by how many views they've got, how many likes, dislikes, comments, and when they were published. So you can do all of that. And let's say this is a new target. So we're actually going to call this targeting group weight loss after pregnancy. And we'll go ahead and save that as a new target. Let's actually select all the videos and then save that. All right. So now if I look at my target list, I should see weight loss after pregnancy, which I do. And as I click that, you'll see if we've got 10 videos in there, right? The ones we've just copied. Yay. All right, so that's all pretty cool. So let me show you how to actually find channels now, because that's not cool enough, is it? Cool. So let's have a look at some perennial favorite in the fitness industry. Let's have a look for some Herbalife channels. So I'm going to go ahead, and these guys have got 1,090 videos there. Let's keep on doing some channel searching. Might just get one with a little bit less. All right. When you extract the videos, the monetized videos from a particular channel, it can take some time. So we're going to let you know, I'll show you that now. Let's go for something with a fairly small video base. Let's go for this one, Herbalife Latino. So now what I want to do is click the extract videos. Let's go ahead and do that. And we're going to call this one, this targeting group, Herbalife Latino. And we're going to save that as a new target. And as you can see, we'll email you once this task is done, as it can take ages, and it can. Go ahead and do something else in the meantime. Around about 100 videos can take somewhere between, say, 1 and 5 minutes. All right, so that gives you some indication. And of course, we will email you with your account detail emails when it's actually done. Now, it's 8:17 a.m., as you can see up here. So let's go ahead and wait until I see the email, and I'll show you what it says. For those 79 videos. So I'm going to pause the video and I'll be back in a minute. 8:18. All right. So, well, really within a minute, as you can see, we've now found 66 videos. So let's go ahead and click on that one. We found 66 monetized videos for the Herbalife Latino. So let's go back to our, I'll bring it up here. All right, so if I go here, I should find on my target list. There we go. I've got my 66 videos. Oh, yeah. All right, so pretty cool stuff. And you go, well, that's amazing. That's really cool. Well, that's the first half of it. So you've actually found the videos, which is awesome. So now what you want to do is actually create the YouTube advert from within our software, right? So let me go ahead and do that. So I'm going to go Nathan Test. This is the video here that I want to run as my advert over the top. The display URL is going to be nathanhaig.com. And the destination URL, when they click anywhere on my video during the advert, will take them through to this link here, right? Now the target list, well there you go, let's just go for the Herbalife Latino. And the daily budget, okay, well in this case my account's set up for $5, so in this case it's $5. And my cost per view, I'm going to set that for 10 cents at the moment, alright, just for the purposes of this. The start date will be today, I'll leave the end date for now. If I wanted to multiply or reduce by a certain amount, a percentage for their mobile, I'm going to leave that. I don't care about mobile for this particular example. Languages, well, always English is selected as default. You can select as many languages as you want. Age, okay, down here. The gender, do you want it standard or accelerated? And then, of course, you've got the countries as well. So the top three countries, let's go Oz, United Kingdom, and United States of America. Now what you do, so you've built your entire YouTube video. So now what you do is just click on export. Now we've got Nathan Test, and that's the little text file that's come down. So now what we're going to do, we'll go into AdWords. Let's just refresh this bad boy. And what we're going to now do is take that file we've just exported from the system, right, and then just run it straight into AdWords. So there's no pissing around with it. There's no AdWords brain surgery required. All you literally do is you go into your online campaigns for your video, and you go onto the bulk upload. You'll choose the file, obviously the one we've just exported. There's Nathan Test. Let's go ahead. It scans the file, there's all the information there, and guess what? Now you start the import. Oh yeah. So there you go. It's now done. So if I go ahead and reload the page now, come on, AdWords, and what you'll see is, let me go down here, scroll down, on my exceedingly fast internet connection. Well, there you go. So let's go ahead, there's our campaign. So we'll now check out the ad in that particular campaign. There it is, the one that we selected. And you can see the targets as well. So this is the most important thing, right? There's our Herbalife Latino. Let's just do this. All right. And the actual placement. So yeah, click on that. And guess what? There we go. There's all of our YouTube videos that we're going to run our ad over the top. You like that? I thought you would. So this software is out this week. We haven't even like named it yet because it's like code nathanhaig.com. So yeah, that's it. If you like what you see, leave a comment. And if you don't, well, leave a comment too because they're always fun. Nathan out.